you know, the world is built with blood and genocide and exploitation.